So I'm pretty sure this is 6 maps, by the way.
Yep, we're on the 3rd one right now.
We're at town.
And no one died yet. I mean, if Sally was here, she would have died.
Actually, yes, probably. Sally, if she, like, started getting down and we didn't help her, she'd be like, you fucked ours. Like, yeah, fuck, I let her die. Hey, where'd my pills go? Oh, I ate those. Man, I really am playing real well.
Oh my god damn it. That's a ramp die.
Where am I, man?
What the hell is going on?
I don't know, I thought that was you, Hogan. Oh god, there's a burning barrel. We must be near Chris's people.
Where? Building!
I mean, I found a building. Oh, you found the same building.
My building, I found it first. This is my apartment. Is
I was in it first.
Look. My apartment!
You're not allowed
to. This is my apartment! Oh god, no, you can have this apartment now!
It's your apartment now, fucker.
I don't want this apartment anymore.
Deal with the realtor, you bitch.
We get to Richmond, a man just jumps on our backs when we walk inside.
Oh god, there's a hunter, please.
No, you get to keep that one.
No. No.
Just close the door, fucking.
They'll never beat us now.
They can't open doors.
I mean, they do. It does slow them down significantly.
Actually, fine. Let's just keep running upstairs. Let's never deal with this hunter. I'm actually perfectly fine with this.
Oh wow,
missing textures.
Walls.
Missing textures.
I like to think this is how they're supposed to look.
I just think this is the best graffiti I've ever seen.
You know what we haven't had to deal with in a while? A tank.
Yeah. Also, there's definitely more than one way to get from point A to point B in this campaign, which I like the most about it. This is definitely not the way we had to go. We randomly went through a door.
Ooh, a crane.
Are you guys outside again? Because I'm outside again.
Yeah.
Help!
Whoa, you guys are going way too fast. Stay away from the air. Into the radio. Done. Oh, wow, we're at. Wait, are we at the survival mission?
No. Probably not.
I just talked to a guy that said he's on his way. They never go on their way unless it's a survival.
I mean, that's just because, like, everyone follows the same format that Dal did. But you can do something differently. You can have multiple survival missions. In fact, I imagine we will, because we haven't seen a school yet.
And where is the school? We're going back to school. Where the fuck is the school?
There's the plane. What the fuck? Oh, I think he became a zombie. Oh, that poor bastard.
That poor building!
I guess we go downstairs.
This is too far. No, I think we stay up here.
I mean, I don't think there's another helicopter coming.
Oh, well, just wait it out, Hogan. Someone's never had to do a flight delay this way.
Oh, wait. Are we leaving? I don't know what's happening.
I'm leaving. Of course, I don't know where to go, but I'm totally
down here.
Oh god! Shit, Hunter! He's angry we kept locking him out.
Oh god, Mr. Hunter!
Where do we go?
Oh, I'm fine.
Wait, what? I see.
Oh god,
there's a boomer on the other side of that wall though, Mike. Also, I'm waiting for Zoe to actually walk. This is such
Uh-oh. What the fuck, where?
Oh god! Paris!
Oh god, where? Where is he?
A tank.
Where is he?
I don't know, I'm like fighting two security guards off. They won't die.
Oh god, I'm getting stuck on textures.
Where?
Sounds
where?
Like
think he's in that building.
No, he's
not.
Oh,
no, he's not.
He's right there, Mike.
I don't see him! He's invisible!
What?
He's invisible!
Well, he's dead on your body. We gotta
get your ass. He's invisible! What the fuck? I only see him because of the fire!
Oh my god!
I like this even more now.
Hold on, let me patch you up. Oh my god!
Guys, in here.
Thanks.
Oh my god. That was terrifying.
Call the plane just so we could crack through this building to get to the safe house?
Yes.
Yeah, we're cynical, son of the bitches.
Damn.
And we have to tell his future, apparently, because we knew exactly where and when that guy was gonna turn.
Yeah, we're pretty good. We checked the wiki and everything. Oh god!
Oh, something's on fire again.
I'm sorry!
Stop doing that, there's also...
Chainsaw down here!
Take that.
I'm sorry, I shoot things and stuff that sets on fire!
Oh, there's
can't help it!
Here. God damn it, Sally, or... fucking Zoe. Guys.
Thank you!
Every time I find pills, Zoe instantly takes what I need.
What's over here? Aw, oh, someone needs a hug.
Lewis, you're covered in blood.
Thanks. I'm accessorizing.
On in, on in, on
oh,
in.
Oh, 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 oh.
That's gotta be it. Where is she?
Over there. Pretty pissed. You see her?
She's
blind. The witch is invisible too. Mike's actually just blind.
Give me. Don't help me! No! No one's helping me! Hi, thank you.
Wait, I can't pick you up. Oh, Zoe's already doing it. Okay. Damn, Hogan, you didn't even help at all!
Nope.
Cold, son of a bitch.
I am cold, he's lazy, shit. Man, fuck Black Man. Shit is superhero, ever.
Hey, don't you insult Black Man under a John Con.
I'll do what I want!
Yeehaw.
Thank you, Shutter. I hear Hunter. Oh god, Zoe! Thanks for taking the shot, dude.
Really, Zoe? Ah! Zoe, help me!
Man, I'd be killing everything.
Wait, right, just take a look up here. We just. You need to be more careful!
No, well, fuck him, he doesn't help us. Let him get killed up there.
Take a look.
Almost shot Zoe thinking she was a zombie.
Barrows, I have a vision of walking to your house and there's just corpses everywhere. You're holding a shotgun. Yep, thought there were zombies.
Oh god, who killed this tank?
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna die!
That's a shame. Are you black and white?
No, I'm at one health and I can't walk that fast.
Oh god, I got it, I got it, I got it!
What are you doing? What are you fighting at? Oh,
I look at tank and you actually see this one.
They would have a hunter in jail, that makes sense. Look how the mighty have fallen.
I wasn't mighty, I
mighty. Also, I found the safe room. For Christ's sake, get in there! Come on!
Yeah, I approve of this, I approve.
We almost made it.
See, I knew you were gonna throw something at me, that's why I shot you. I feel like Mike goes, huh, our videos went too well lately. I'm gonna fuck shit up.
I don't do that. I'm shocked.
Wait, who lit the tank on fire? Was it you, Logan?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was Mike. I was like, damn, Mike. You only did 70 damage?
I couldn't even see the tank!
So good.
Sure. We'll get through this.
Unless you're so fucking enthusiastic. Now here, grab this med kit.
Where? Fine, I will. Just to spite you.
Good!
Where's this fucking skull? Huh, Bowers?
Only at the cinema, goddammit. I'm showing you the town. So I'm not loaded in yet. There we go. Oh, there's a health pack on the ground?
Yep, take it.
Oh, I guess if Zoe's not gonna take it.
I guess if O'Malley's not gonna take it.
Who's O'Malley?
Okay, you're in armor zone. Can you kill him? Okay.
Fuck.
Who you typing? Who you typing? Who you typing?
Ryan.
What's he want?
No.
Go through the fucking door, you asshole.
I haven't heard from Brian in like
Brian hasn't been playing like any online games. He just plays Magic the Gathering all day now.
Although we played a really long game of Civ last night.
Oh really?
Yeah, it was. I tried out my strategy of playing Korea and not accepting embassies with anyone.
Hey, I found the fire, by the way.
Why would that matter?
Because I was playing the Hermit Kingdom. Like, I didn't explore and I didn't, like, accept embassies.
Not cool.
I literally have no idea what the world looks like.
Oh, how'd it go?
Both Brian and Chris are threatening to invade me to get embassies.
Stay strong. Don't accept.
Take a look.
I have no idea where I am, but I'm covered in ooze.
I want to play more Civ.
You son of a bitch!
I'm helping you!
That was not helping me!
He's helping you by saying you're fired.
But I'm now down like.
I was helping someone.
You fib.
That's what I found! I found more fire!
Stop lighting shit on fire! Damn, nice.
Where the fuck is this place? Oh! Is this it? No. Oh, he's invisible again!
Oh my god! Oh god, everything's on fire! This is awful!
I'm sorry, I had to see him buy something! Where is he?
Shirt on.
Oh no, he's right there!
Yeah.
Well, oh yeah, see this? God damn it, there's fire everywhere, I can't get to him.
Oh, tank killed Zoe, fuck.
Wait, hold on, I can fix this problem.
Got it, fuck you.
Why were you killing Zoe? You were killing Zoe. Why were you killing Zoe with an axe? Literally, I don't see the.
Listen, me and Zoe could beat this whole mission.
Also, yeah, it has a cop's uniform on. Damn. Yeah, it's nifty as hell. And oh, Mike will never see it.
I'm super lagged. What did I do to you?
You keep lighting everything on fire. I had to blow a health pack just to keep myself alive. Stop that. I don't want to go down. I want to actually beat a campaign for once.
Bowers, we beat campaigns every week.
No, we say we do, and we never do.
But we actually do, lately.
Edit it together.
I mean, we actually do,
lately. It's us recently. Just doing commentary over people who can beat them.
I want to win, and I want to do it not on fire. Also, what kind of weird-ass room is this?
Like probably like an interrogation room.
It's way too padded.
I mean, that's probably so people can't hear anything from outside. It's sinister, but you know, those customers represent.
Pretty sure we're going the right way.
Seems correct.
Oh, town bag.
Oh,
okay, I approve of that one.
I was shooting you! I was shooting to kill it! Not shooting to set you on fire! I'm so sorry!
Sure, and Mike is not trying to light things on fire. He lit things on fire.
That was
also, the only way out
was
blocked by wood.
Really good, because it was like... It was like, oh god, help me, help me! Sure, I'll light you on fire as the sun is on you!
I don't need to!
Let's go this way. Oh god, it's pissed off. Mike, you know what to do.
Well, let me just.
Mike, you know what to do. Die to it. Damn! She just ran up that car and just swiped you.
Thanks,
cool.
Mike.
Yep. Well,
hey, we got gooey stuff. Take the gooey stuff. We got gooey stuff. Someone take the gooey stuff.
Yeah, drink some gooey stuff. It'll make you feel.
Hey, I can see this tank.
There's another dead tank. You can see all the fake dead tanks.
Yep.
Good job. Charger.
Oh.
God damn it!
Look what you did.
I just poked his head around and I shot him.
The hell did you get? Everyone who pokes their head out.
Listen, you think people shoot people will think they're zombies, okay? I want a lecture.
Yeah, I thought they were zombies. You didn't think they were a zombie? They just were like, howdy neighbor, and you're like, I fucking hate neighbors.
Listen, I hate friendly neighbors. What can I say?
Listen,
what the
we're not allowed
fuck
to answer
that?
The door when we're at the apartment.
Howdy ho, neighbor, you know? Die!
Okay, this is the seventh neighbor this week. Stop that!
You gotta get nervous. You're always nervous. Ooh.
Also, you got nervous. Now I feel like you got
mine.
Also, I haven't found an upgraded shotgun or any upgraded guns yet.
You didn't? There was
no?
A bunch in the safe room.
Oh fuck!
Yeah.
Ooh, is this a nice bloody fountain?
Oh god, where are you guys? Cause I'm in a hallway.
Come on.
Guys. Guys.
Yes.
I found the cinema.
So did we?
Oh, okay, hey, I took a different route.
Hey, there's an arrow pointing this way.
Oh man, you came in through an emergency exit. That's just a regular door.
I mean, yeah, who needs actual emergency exits, bitches? Why is there a guitar? There's a guitar in one of the seats for the cinema. That guy is the worst person ever who ever brought a guitar to a fucking movie theater. I'm glad he's dead.
Whoa,
imagine
no.
Trying to watch a movie and some asshole starts strum along.
It's one of those fancy interactive experiences.
Oh hey, I found the weapon. I mean the movie projector. I found the couch. And another movie projector.
It looks like we're supposed to go this way? Yeah.
Yeah, it's got a big ass sign that says.
Oh fuck, I'm just gonna jump.
I ain't getting shot up there. I know what happened to Lincoln. I found
what
a computer.
Oh, on the ladder.
I activated the computer. Oh, fuck.
What did you do?
Nothing. This fucking lady jumped on my face.
Oh. I'm dying.
Where the hell is the safe room?
Thanks.
What the hell just happened?
Turn your power back on, please. Oh, look! What's this?
Move out of the way! For the love of fucking god, people!
What is wrong with you?
It says you have to chop this! Do I have to get a new axe to do this? Oh, well, I have to get a new axe to do this.
Jesus fuck!
Help!
Help! Help me!
Shit.
Help! This is not good.
Where are you?
I need to cut that cord, but me and Zoe are down. Oh, this is going poorly.
I need someone to help me!
Oh!
Oh!
Fuck!
I need your help over here!
I'm reviving you first because you need to cut the fucking cord.
I'm trying.
Jesus Christ!
I got your back.
Go, 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 go.
I can't get through the door. Oh, so was good.
Okay. What did that accomplish?
Oh no! Oh no!
Can we please kill that guy?
Can we just go to the... Yeah, let's go here. Let's go in here. Let's just...
Wait, no. Why don't we revive Zoe?
We don't need to. She'll respawn with half health. We can save this.
True. True. Also, I lost my axe because of that.
Never fine. Did you guys see the, laser sight that I have?
I have a laser sight.
Oh, okay.
It's just on an old gun.